Iafalo settles the bouncing puck, defended by Dumba. Iafalo around the boards to Kopitar. He tried to pass and hit a leg. Comes to Kempe at the blue line. Back for Kopitar along the wall. Rink wide feed, Doughty. Back to Kempe up top. Big stop, Cock, and they score the rebound. Drew Doughty on the power play. And that's a big goal to get the Kings back in it. They're on the board. It's 3-1.
And it might be important, too, Alex, because of who gets the goal. Again, it's the top unit. You don't have to rely on the other guys to pick it up. And that's something that can build a little bit of team confidence right here. So the Kings get the rebound. Kokkonen gets a piece of it, but you can see. And even though the rebound shoots off to the side, it shoots right to the position of Doughty on the one-timer. Give Drew credit. Watch how Drew has to shift his legs, open up his legs, not necessarily drop to a knee, but he has to find a way to get leverage on that puck, and he does so. Long rebound, long putback, and the Kings hopefully back in this game.
Third power play goal for Drew this year, fifth overall.